In your home, there are two four-prong outlets that often get confused because of how similar they look. These are NEMA 1430R and NEMA 1450R. The NEMA 1430R outlet is used for a clothes dryer, while the NEMA 1450R outlet is used for an electric cooking range. The 1450 can also be found in use with 50 amp RVs, high service generators, and nowadays EV charging. The only difference in appearance is that the neutral pin for the NEMA 1430R is L-shaped, while the neutral pin for the NEMA 1450R is I-shaped like the other pins. As far as technical differences go, there's one big one. The NEMA 1450R is rated for 50 amps, while the NEMA 1430R is rated lower at 30 amps. Besides that, both offer two hot wires with 125 volts each, which becomes 250 volts. This is called a 125 or 250 volt receptacle. Keeping the differences in appearance in mind, you'll be able to select the correct adapter or extension cord for your needs. Please check out our website to read informative blogs about similar topics and to see our various adapters and cords for your power solution needs. Check us out on Facebook, Pinterest, and Instagram. Give us a like and subscribe to our YouTube channel to see more videos just like this one. Shoot us an email if there's a topic you'd like to see us cover. Thank you for watching.